And it looks like we were scared to death from a couple of kids trying to save each other. You should have seen it come. This one here was taken overseas, middle of hell in a 94-3. In the wintertime, if you see my breath, that was my tail gunner, John McGee, for the high school teacher from New Orleans. And he had my back through those days we left. And if you look like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but scared of what those words were, you should have seen it in color. Summer and sun, all dressed up, the days are vile. You can roll it here, but it overcomes red, 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 and blue. Smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Scared to death, like a couple of kids trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. Yeah, a picture's worth a thousand words. When you can't see those shades of gray, keep covered. Should have seen it in color. Words, but you can't see what those words shade of cover. You should have seen it in color. I had a guitar on my back. Stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac.
Yeah, talk it out.
Now he was dressed in 1950, half drunken, hollow-eyed. He said, "Long, long walk, Nashville. Would you like a ride, son?" I sat down in that front seat. He turned on the radio, and the sad songs and the goodness, pictures of solid country gold. Then I noticed that stranger was ghost-eyed, pale, and passed me for a light. And I knew that there was something strange about this ride. They said it drifted your love to the crown in a place, said, have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? He said, Joy, can you hear what it will, what you feel inside? As if you don't, big star bound, it's gonna be a long, hard ride. Then he cried just south of Nashville and turned that call around. He said, this is where you get off, boy, cause I'm going back to Alabama. As I stepped out of the Cadillac, I said, mister, thanks for thanks. He said, don't call me mister. The whole world just calls me Hank. He said, drifter, come to the field, what you're feeling sick. Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend those guitar strings? Can you cry what you're feeling, what you feel, what you feel inside? But if you didn't starbound, you lose in a long, long ride. He said, drifter, can you make those feelings of crying sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan them blues? Can you bend those guitar strings? He said, boy, can you make folks feel what they feel inside? But if you didn't starbound, it's gonna be a long, hard ride. If your big star bound's gonna be a long, hard ride.
Woo!
Hey, everybody come back to Moose Lodge.
Everybody come back to the Moose Lodge, the 749 Moose Lodge. We'll have a good old time. Thank you, Ted, for coming to sing with me.
Yeah, the Moose Lodge is located off of here, off of 25 South. It's Augusta Road, what it is. Yeah, a lot of people know it as Augusta Road, but it's 25 South, probably about 5-6 miles out of south of Greenville, and you can't miss it. Okay.